I don't apologize at all. I'll send you to get some later, but how y'all doing? That's Keysanity. Get both of them. Yes, I did this. We are a key finding other keys. That's how this works, apparently. And we hi, Ritza. Hi, Upton. Hi, Jobs. Hi, Neptune. I haven't done Keysanity in a while. I felt like doing it just to do it and then lose the urge. So, let's do it. You know, I picked yellow hearts before I picked my character, so unnecessarily or unintentionally fitting. Also unnecessarily fitting. I believe that one day this will pay off. It's paid off before, but... Oh hey, there's something. Eastern Palace Big Key, interesting. Maybe useful, maybe not. Ice Palace. I feel like I should get a key tracker, but eh. I've got on the map, we're good. Although I kind of wish this had abbreviations for the dungeon names themselves rather than D1, etc. L1. I mean, tower and castle have them, so. Whatever. That's right, I want to remember the key count I have going into these dungeons. I should have done a retro Keysanity. Oh well. Wait, is that even possible? I don't know if it is. I wish it was. Give me presents. Eh. Oh really? Have I not been paying attention? Yeah, that's a lot. That's a lot better sounding to me because... Well, specific keys is a drag, other than big keys, that is. Cross entrance randomizer. No thanks. It might be retro entrance, actually. The way the key, like, glides on the ground, and, like, he jiggles when he's walking up and down. Game, you're really going to need to give me some items. I can't progress in keys alone. Nope. Yep, I'm not going to do anything like that. I want to complete my seeds, so... I'll probably just explode sooner than complete a insane randomizer entrance. Was it Keysane? Santa Key. I still think that should be the name. Oh well. Ocarina of Time randomizer is Keysanity now. That sounds even worse than this for Keysanity. Oh come on. Desert? There's an item. A lot more keys, and also it's a bigger world, so... Whoops. That's part of it, too. Yeah, I think it was Evie. Try to do... insane entrance randomizer, and there's a whole lot of segments we just kept entering and exiting repeatedly until we found where we wanted to go. But a seed doesn't start with bombs, it's the worst seed ever. I hate having to buy them. But alas. Yeah, I haven't done a late night, well, quote-unquote late night stream in a while. So this is fun. And by fun, I mean, why? Dark Palace. I need like 10,000 Dark Palace keys to do that dungeon properly. The shot bombs don't count. Those are set. Unless I find money in these two chests, I will legitimately just go. Oh, well, never mind. I was gonna say I was gonna grind, but grinding gone? Take these anyway. Keysanity Animizer? No thanks. 2 a.m. Eastern. I mean, I might show up for like an hour. I stay up too late. Let's go buy from Bottle Man. I love how he just turns invisible when he turns sideways. And I guess we can just go to escape. I mean, after doing the race. Thank you for your contribution to the cause. Checking race in here. Just see what's here for future reference. A compass I will never need. Sure, just jiggling his key butt when he walks. One place I will look first, though. The back half of Escape. The back half of Escape. Still got that handy glove and all. My position feels all off because of my sprite size. Skullwoods, eh? Gonna dig first. Just gliding right along. Absolutely worth. Even though I'll handily beat the game. We could not before, but now we can. should go take a visit to see what happened to our human uncle. You'll have to catch me first, and you won't. Alright, what killed Uncle today? Getting lost, apparently. I should have saved those bosses attacked up. Hi! Where's I? Where's Ice? Where's Stocky? That's. I don't know. Can I even get through this with the amount of bombs I have right now? Diesel! What's up, dude? That mud creep emote. Okay, huffin'. I thought that emote was a sprite from Link's Awakening at first. Why am I grabbing these? Yeah, I don't remember the blue guards go down in one or two or three bombs, so I guess we'll find out. Two. Okay, so we can... Okay, we have a better method. Well, if Trinex is necessary, we're all set for that. Minus the cane and other things, but still. Handy. Yep. Good spot for it, honestly. I'm glad I got the magic from that bug earlier, too. Wait a minute, can that be randomized? I hope not. We'll try this stupid cave. See, I thought when you found, like... Crap, it was worse than me. I thought when you found, like, the dungeon key, or whatever, or the dungeon you were in, it didn't have a message. Did they change that to keep people from being confused or something? I think I have enough to get these guys, assuming the aim works. Okay. Oh, they did, huh? Well, it's dumb. No. Hooray. Best item. Best model. No. I'm going to have to refill my magic soon. Magic? Go away! Why did I say magic? I didn't mean magic. Bombs. Although magic refill would be nice, but I have the potion now, so... Ergo, therefore... etc. I think I just despawned that crab. Oh wait, no, there he is. Will you get out of there? jerk. He's now dead. Crabs are terrible. Kill them all. Let's go to Eastern Palace, I guess. Bopping shield, something to let us know that we're moving. We do have the big key, so we can full clear Eastern, except for the boss. Unless the bow's in there, in which case, screw you! Oh, wow. Or the bow's in here, but either way. Might be good. I guess. Rip my bomb supply though. For now. I need to go back and talk to Sick Kid anyways. Maybe I should just go buy some bombs in. Oh yeah, but also it might be my entrance to Mire or Turtle Rock, if they're necessary. I guess I didn't go far enough right. Oh well. Good place for that. Death Mountain is now accessible. In logic. Ouch. That's good. That's bad. Oh yeah, that's right, because of the whole key and compass and map shuffle. There's more items in here than normal. There's more items in every dungeon than normal. Mystery Mire is actually useful. Technically two swords away from Aghanim. And... oh wait, no, because of the cape. But also... two keys away from Aghanim. So, until those show up... I'm actually two items away from Dark World Axis. Need Hammer, or Titan's Mitt, and Moon Pearl. Stop standing in the way. There's Kulex's vote of confidence again. My next spot this way, I guess. I have bombs now, so I guess I'll just go straight to mountain. Check Sick Kid later. the animation, or lack thereof, for swinging the sword without having a sword is pretty good. Hi, timer. It's fitting. It's the big key, looking for big keys. Don't think I actually pressed right there, but okay. Really? You had to bounce back after the cutscene ended? No bush sprite? That would be pretty good. There's a spinning towel sprite. That one's pretty good. The bush itself explodes. I'll take that, I guess. Hi, Jeff. It's just peak, but... Hi, Jeff. Good old retro. Good old retro studios. And their video games that don't currently exist right now. What are they working on? I want to know. Dank Palace key? Flippers. Good to know. Oh, this is ludicrous. Let's just go the normal way. Don't we want to bother with the bomb jumper now? It's just a heart. God. There's still Agnes Cave, there's still Sick Kid. And there's still all the flipper stuff. We're going to start with Sick Kid and buy bombs. Then we'll do the other thingamadoos. Because we're running out of things we could do. Or things we could use to get to places. Like, bow to finish Eastern Palace run item, maybe. Or book to get into desert. Or hammer or mirror to get into desert. Or Hera, not desert. Or this blue rupee to stab this kid in the eye. No. Or Moon Pearl, and Hammer, or Mirror, Titan Smit, to get into Dark World. To bypass Aga Noob. Could think of a better name. Aga Nimrod. Ha, there we go. Got him! Island is never anything important. Okay, the side swimming sprite is kind of off, especially compared to the upward swimming sprite. This looks good. This looks wonky. They're giving me a lot of Skullwood stuff today, aren't they? Key in the bottle. Smash bottle, get key, lose bottle. Admittedly, this looks a little wonky too. This looks like the backwash, I guess, is over the sprite. And I guess branch of the key is higher above the water than it was on the back sprite. Okay, what the heck? Controls just got away from me there. Castle tower. Oh no. Come on, I got 3 item locations and just 1 more item necessary to skip Agadoof. Established, his name is Aga Nimrod. Huffin? Slash ban? No. Come on, in the clear. In the clear. Be a different key. Then go to Agana's cave, and then we can get the Castle Tower key there. Okay. Let's go to our literal last chance. I'm glad it's not. You know what? Although, we could have to go into the tower to find the key, to find the item for progression. So it's not out of the question. Yeah, Pearl on Pyramid is not fun. I've had it a couple of times. I think a couple of times by now, at least once. I That's right, I have access to both tower chests with one key. Let's go see what's on... Maybe we can find out what's on the desert ledge later. Or can we? Let's just go look. No, we'll find out later. Silver's invalidation. Nice? Question mark? I mean, I could do silver that's just fine, so I guess for me, that'd be kind of like... a nice surprise, but for other people, I can understand it being a pain. Especially they searched all over, couldn't find them, and they found them at the end. Stop them! Wow. Ah. Okay, yeah. Sounds jerkish. Welcome to Randomizer, the seed said. Oh, nice double kill. Tower of Hair Chest. Bottle Sprite would be pretty good. Alright, hammer, let's go. So what am I missing? Keysanity, what am I doing wrong? Sewers. Can I get down there is the question. Yes, I can get down there. Lamp. Dagmar, that's not a bad idea. Someone fund us. Stab him again! That's right, I'd written off sewers, because earlier I thought I... One, I thought I needed a key. Two, needed a lamp. Didn't have it at the time. Pizza. Is there a pizza emoji? Yep, there you go. I mean, that was edible pizza at one point. No, it wasn't. Crap, all these misses. Well, there's forward movement. After a time, I was going to be called A Link to the Future. I don't remember this. Gilmon? I understood that reference. Digimon Tamers was the best version of the show. At least, my child, inner child, tells me that. I'm about to actually go back and watch him again, but... It's probably so accurate. Dang it, Gilman. It's just one ruby. Well, yes and no, I guess. All right, give me the boots. I didn't check what kind of dungeon this is, but still, I've got to find something, so... As Robotnik would say, who cares? I've got a key for this place, too, so... Hey, I hate finding other compasses in dungeons. Like, kind of defeats the point of having something else be there. Whatever. Do I have the big key for this place? Yes. I'm about to read those things. Move. What? Why didn't you latch on to? There was nothing there. Hey, Sworn, finally. Alright, big key. This is your chance to be something. A big dress, rather. Then I guess I gotta fight Landmolas. See what the torch has. I don't remember what the library had. I think it was a heart, but it wasn't anything important. This is money, so whatever strap or cash, unlikely. We know where to go. Blah. Gotta beat the boss. Had a compass. Not important. The point with the library is, though, if I don't remember what the item is, it's not anything important. I tend to not file it away in my mind because, like, I'm not going back for that. Where am I? No. Definitely not. Inadvertently references the worst meme on the planet, but there you go. Let's do childhood strats. Ice rod. Should go back to sleep and never bother anyone ever again. Come on, hammer. That's a double dip of Castle Tower, by the way. Hey, devs.
Fuck you.
Why would they intentionally make the worst game on the planet? I mean, at least we got a crystal in the process, but still.
Fuck you.
Ah, come on. First it was a double kill, now it's a double miss. Jinx myself how? This can't get any worse. Never mind, I dropped 6 frames. This is terrible. That nimble movement, though. Wow. Crap, get out of my way. Yeah. Die, effectively, because I don't... I'm gonna shoot that, too. Can't shoot that. Motherfucker. That is not the hookshot, what the heck. Stay on the path. I have a sword now, by the way. Was it the last scene I did Agonim Required? Wasn't there a time I did 2 scenes in a row in one day where it was required? Isn't this the worst program ever? Aren't these the worst devs ever? I feel like Ocarina of Time Randomizer already has more fun customization options than this from what I've seen. Which I will one day play, but... Yeah, I need a better controller. Also, fuck your 3-cycle. Also, gee, my rupee count is invisible. Now give me the boots and let's go. Nope, not even that. Not touching Dark Palace yet. Great, this means I can't save and quit in Dark World to get to Light World anymore. Hey, the Agonim part wasn't my doing. Also, hey, Andoli, thanks for the bits. Hopefully I have one request. Disable Agonim. Okay. Which reminds me, Andoli, his official name now is Agonimrod, so if you could call him that, his proper name, that'd be great. That's what I think of that. That's like all the stuff I need for Houston as well. And it's Crystal 6, so... Good on me, or something. Hopefully, I'm starting to think you like suffering. As in other people suffering. As in sadism? If so, that's cool. No. I would never play that mode. Don't I have a shitload of Skull with stuff? I do, but I don't have the map for it. Let me see. I got the big key, and I've also got one key. God. Mishram? Yeah, let's get it. What's going on? Can't read that because the chat didn't scroll properly. Team with the raid. Thanks for the raid, dude. How was stream? Donak Dumb. Mud. Cannot. What does that mean? You're all fired. No. Hey, Torch, hey, Rain. Everybody else that came. Mac. Lots of work, that's good. Wait, can I even get to the dungeon room here? No, I can't. Or can I? Huh. No, I can't. Hey, Rainbow. Yeah, I don't even navigate this side of Death or Skull Woods anyway, so. 200,000% work done. I admit at first I read that as a decimal, so I thought it was at 200.000%. Let's find out what. Well, have a good one, Rain. I have no idea yet. Mac, I think I've seen it in the past, Ryan, but I forget. So we'll find it soon, most likely. Okay then. Christ. Eastern's map. Which are already full cleared apart from the boss. Mr. Meyer, big key. Let's go this way so we don't have to waste the key. We'll meet our best friend, Bouncy Gibdo. You, sir, can beat it. There he is, after what seems like forever. Our best friend. The man of the hour. Bouncy Gibdo. You came way too late, you piece of shit. Christ. Well, that didn't work. Should have worked, but didn't. I'm gonna go around this long-ass way. Don't touch me, ever. God, it's been a long-ass ways. What the frig? This is the worst dungeon ever. It will be some time before I play the ALttP Time Randomizer. I just got done talking about that, too. Not far enough. Actually, I was talking about how that randomizer somehow has more fun customization options than this somehow, despite this being around much longer. Although I'm looking forward to Niverna mode in next version, but that can only do so much, I think. To freshen things up and make things more fun. Because it just feels like the Link to the Past devs only care about their way, so. Does Ocarina of Time use Python? I mean, what the heck? Yeah, I guess that makes sense. Get out of here! What the heck was that bullshit? Alright, death warp me. Eh, some locks I'm too big for, so. Remove literally every minigame the Goron face. Oh yeah, sounds fair. Inverted mode is where you start in Dark World, and you need the Moon Pearl to get to Light World. There are portals from Dark World to Light World, but I think the mirror still takes you from Dark World to Light World because, you know, you have those little things you have to do. Like the mirror ledges and whatnot. Some other minor modifications, I think. Why did you not? Okay, I swear my controller is starting to go or something. Nice hand kill. And this boss fight's a bad idea in my current state, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Piss off. If we can get a lucky clean fight, we'll be fine, but good luck. What the? This ain't gonna be clean at all. I didn't even touch that? Excuse you? We'll come back later after I get this chest. Not dealing with this right now. Here, you want to see the sprite? It's a compass. Mistaken, think everybody ought to host. That's a dork ballast key. That's classic controller. That would be a good idea. I'm using a SNES controller already, it's just technically off-brand, High Buffalo. It's a good controller, but I swear lately, the D-pad seems to register movement I'm not making. Water Buffalo? Bit though seems cool. 8-bit do? No. I am in fact a key. Huh. And I'm not fully prepared for this dungeon either. I hate this setup. Of the only good places I can go being places I'm not fully able to complete. Get out of here, Zazak. Cheat one-to-one movement. What controller are you using for, Ocarina Time Randomizer? If you say the SNES I Buffalo, you madman. Ah. Yeah, that's what I was using when I played, when I emulated, 64. I need to look into the controller options, so Neptune, thank you for the bits. Much appreciated. Back to back loser pieces. So at this point I think I've got... Nah, I got a good spread, but there's still plenty of, dungeon items left. I kinda wanna get a Wii U Pro Controller for posterity, but... Not the big cutest level, really? Huh. Let's manually leave. Be faster than warping out. Where'd you come from? Warping out from save point, that is. And thank you for the bits, Rainbow. Generosity tonight. You guys really like me. See, I thought I picked up the big key for that dungeon, just the thing. Probably was probably just a map or something. Let me see. There's a map and compass, but no big key. Go figure. I roll. The newest product from Apple? No. Alright, what's the over under on having to save and quit reset the dwarf? Undisclosed amount of time. Alright, well, see you soon, team. Have fun with whatever. Thanks for the raid again. You just hold select. You can also do it inside a dungeon to check your heartbeats count. Not like that's really important, but it's there. I give up. That shovel spray when he tosses it over his shoulder. Also, any freaking day now. Worst change in the game, I swear, it's the worst, yeah. I'm gonna get the frog now, then go get the purple chest. Do some more Darkhold stuff. Wait, same quit. Ah, I could use a tune. Get this, look. The dwarf and the big key are the same height, same size, sprite. So why is the dwarf sprite just the dwarf head on Link's body instead of just the dwarf? I don't want to play as a dwarf because it looks so bad. If it was just this sprite, I'd be all over it. And this time we're not going to miss the screw attack, we're going to actually talk to the dwarf this time. Wait, no, don't save a quit. Go warp to Dark World and get the purple chest. Then start walking around more Dark World. Dang it. Scratching and I didn't hookshot in time. Has this dumb bot advertised the Discord yet tonight? I swear he doesn't advertise the things I want him to. I should get rid of that random line. Where he threatens people. As funny as it is, and as classic Kulex as it is, it doesn't help. Replace it with a third, different useful line. Like, to download Randomizer... No, you don't download it. To play Randomizer, click this link. Get it? Link? Because Zelda? But Link? But Zelda? Well, and the holy just turned into penis cupcake. Anybody remember that meme? Hoorah, that would've been nice to have for freaking Mothula. Need a chest outside while I go check out Swamp Cave. I could go do freaking Todorok now, or at least most of it. Don't wanna, but I could. I'm coming for you. You are dead. You are dead. Your heart has stopped and your brain is cold. You are so dead. Anyway. Palace big key. There are other places we can go. I'm just gonna go freaking dip in the dank palace. Or judging on how much I hate this run, I'm just gonna call it this true name of Dork Palace. Where are my big keys anyway? I still need 4 more? Oh wait. 5 more, because Gain's Tower. Gain's Tower big key is kind of important. It's funny because Mothula could be holding my important item, but there is stuff in Death Mountain I can do now. I get through most of Turtle Rock, I just don't want to fight Trinex this way. If I had the hammer, I would go for that stupid strat that I hate, but I don't. If I had a better sword, I would just go through the entire dungeon, but I don't. Kiki, do your thing. Could have made another delivery joke, but I won't. Middle finger. That's completely not worth. I'm not gonna do this middle chest just yet. I'm gonna take my key to the places that have more stuff in. Are you serious? Why does Dark Palace suck? There's more stuff this way, so I want to go this way. Well, we can go in any dungeon now. Well, minus Mire, because no flute. Alright, have a good night, Rainbow. Have fun with the volunteer work. Thanks for stopping by. Thanks for the bits. I need to turn that mushroom into. It's so out of the way, though. God damn you. Okay, well, that's settled at least. We are fully clear for Ganon's Tower. So that was an important item, but unless this next chest is something important, we came here for nothing. What? A fucking ripoff. Let's go to. I think I'm taking a long way for this. Let's go to. Which is a. Dump these for blue potions. Well, hello there. How stupid is this? Let's go turn it in. Then we'll do more stuff. If I had a mirror and a boomerang, this would be a very oddly symmetrical menu. That sink, though. missed that way earlier, but whatever. And now we can use it to go here. I think the game wants us to go into Turtle Rock too, which is the stupid part. I want to go to Turtle Rock with my current inventory. Wait, can I even... Can I get through Turtle... No, I can't even get into it without the hammer. Never mind, but we can find items here. Will you... Both of you just freaking... Get out of my life. Hookshot trick to work. Which I'm not 100% dead, so. Fuck you, so hard. I guess we could do Mire too, but with this sword? God, I hate this game right now. Give me swords. I can access in Dark Palace of 1-2.
I don't want to.
If I find another key, I might consider going back. What? That should not have touched that skull at all. What the hell? I'm thinking it's just your sprite size throwing me off. Game? Are you really this bad? Ice Palace is an option. Can't beat it, but still don't want to do it. Where is that hammer? I want that hammer. What a piece of shit enemy. Shinobin is not wanted. It just stopped chasing me. Thank you, hammer, for finally showing up. I'll rip the symmetrical menu dream. Would absolutely rather do Turtle Rock. Also, Tower of Air is available. Maybe we should do that first. I don't actually... hang on. Yeah, it's a crystal, so let's do it. Might as well check the basement right off, because, well, Keysanity could be anything. Over here, let's go see what the tablet holds. I hit you, you're dead, go to hell. Let's see what the tablet holds. this to heart. Moving on. I'd probably feel more confident fighting Martha, too, so... try that in a bit. That's right, I do have the key for this. Keep reading that. Boots! Thank Christ. I was gonna stop playing this game for the rest of my life. No. There's that cane. I counted. Good. Good. Okay, let's check some stuff off. Anyway. Piece of shit. Since when did I have a big key for this level? Who is the liar? Who built this game to lie to me? I swear, that's just a thing. It's hard to keep track of what you don't have without looking at the menu all the time. And that's like my bane, because I hate looking at menus when I don't have to. Oh well, do the freaking turtle rock. That dead rock did not touch me. That is a bold-faced lie, invented by the government. Propaganda. Hey, I don't want to trash guy too much. Just the appropriate amount. We're actually pretty close to go mode. We just need mirror and bow. Plus all those keys, but that's beside the point. Oh no, he's back. Run. No, thank you. I don't play Okironi of Time. Or Coroni of Time, there we go. Macaroni of Time. Barely got that. Can't even key dash. What a jerk. There's the mirror. That's pretty great, actually. The key dash sprite, that is. See, I need to turn my fan off. I didn't do that on the stream. Do I have enough keys here, actually? I don't know if I do. I might. Okay, get the fuck over here and out of the way. You're still in the way because you're a terrible enemy. And that's not... How about I just lure him way over and decide? This is a big key, this dungeon. Didn't realize I didn't have the big key, because once again... Yeah, screw it. What do we not have? Hera, Swamp, don't even need it to beat it, and Thieves. We can get in the Swamp now, so there's that. So really, we just need Thieves Town, and Tower of Herabikis for go mode. Plus Bow. Bow could be in the big chest of Swamp Palace, but until it is, I don't care. Owie. Do not ever touch me. Well, at least we could get to go check, Mimic Cave. We'll probably go back and kill Mythila because... I need it to look like I've been making progress. My tracker is pretty barren. Tricky. Got anything good? Hey, now I can get the 300 rupees from, those are bells. This is pretty good. That may not be fine because of the Trinex fight, but I got two Blotion. Blotion, yes, that's the proper word. Reset this. Wait, no. Thinking way too far ahead. Get paralyzed. Get out of the level. That does 4 damage? Okay, fine. That was an intentional health refill without wasting a potion. Clearly. Sword me up. I'd rather Master Sword Trinex than use the hammer. Screw you too. Lasers are indeed not friend. There. I don't have the right. I don't have another key for this. Shoot. Early shoot. No. Killing Martha, I guess. Oh, well, thank you for the bits, and happy birthday, preemptively, Neptune. Hope it's a good one. Yeah, let's kill... Martha. And go to Ice Palace and Swamp Palace, I guess. Check the pedestal, too. What are our pendant dungeons, anyway? Don't know, besides Mizramire. All three library dungeons are... crystals, so... You're not old, I'm old enough. I'm just gonna go in here and take this magic... This never utilized magic drop. Why is this the laggiest room for some reason? A team? I thought you turned 27 on the 27th. No. Yes, but no. Rip. I really should get that. Eh, I can't do it now, but I think there's one up here. Nope. There's a heart though, I'll take it. Yep, blue potions will be fine. Sprites will do the magic bat now, and also hammer pigs. What else has been missing? Tunics. That's a mildly clean fight, I guess. Not worth. Well, technically it was worth, but it was not worth. Swap House. Let me be a crystal. Feck. That's green pendant, so... Yeah, it's because it picked up the map. If the boss drops a map, it discolors the crystal. Really? Yep. Also, we are never getting that sword. Intentionally. Thank you. guess there's bonk rocks, too. I have one key for this. I might even want to get very far. Just give me the two big keys I need. Let's get out of here. And also the single key for... for Turtle Rock. God. Let's think about how much I even need a key for this dungeon. Bomb drop will be required. But otherwise... Get rid of it! Why didn't you throw it? I was smashing A. Anyway. Yeah, this game teaches you how to be good with everything. Which is cool. Crap. Alright, let's bomb jump. The thing is, I don't have the proper swords. I'm dead. On the fly, judge of this. Nope. There. How did that not attach? Whatever. Stick. This is an Ocarina of Time. This isn't My Hero Academia. No Deku sticks. I mean, Slash ban. Yeah, come to think of it, I don't think I need any more than one key for this dungeon, so... Good to know. Not enough Samus. Hey Booyah, how you doing? I picked the bomb because it was... Not the bomb, the key. I just found the bomb. Because it was funny to me. Funny in my stupid mind. Wouldn't that be the day, though? Oh, some usernames would be impossible to ban. Something, something, Alexa Play Despacito. Oh, God damn it. Wasn't actually a thing somebody had, or was that just something somebody thought your name was? I feel like that was like during the Left 4 Dead shenanigans, or maybe it was TTT where somebody kept changing their username to something stupid. Alright. Beautiful. By beautiful, I mean why? I could have just hook-shotted through that. Oh, whatever. Alright, time to fully fire rod this boss. Whoa, buddy. Back off. None of this was progress except for that crystal. This is such a shitty game, shitty game, shitty game. Now I must go to Swamp Palace and then clear it out. Crap first, actually. If I find the final Turtorok key, I'll go back there. If I find the Thieves' Down key, I'm clearing that. Find the Herod key, I'm clearing that. Meyer alone. As long as I can. Whoops. So wait. Which one's the third pendant? Maybe it's Dark Palace. It has to be Dark Palace. Good. Good. Very good. Perfect. Fantastic timing for that. Alright, I need two more big keys. Technically, I need one more big key, but there are two more big keys in play. Hera and Swamp. Swamp is not required. May not be required. Hopefully not required. My dog is dumb. Lag. Ouch. Yep. Decent hallway, I guess. Why did they call it hallway? The only hallway is in Castlevania. Yeah, I feel like that should be illegal. Like, you should be able to call your... somebody on your neighbor for negligence. Cops in this town don't care. That sounds like every town. Say to where I'm gonna have the mythical key and big chest scenario, but that's right, that key could be anywhere. Unless it's here. In which case. That collects us right. Play the best song ever, the dog will be hypnotized, never bark again. No. Oh hey. That's the one I don't need. Maybe I'm going to go there next anyway, so. Should've kept dashing, could've kept dashing. But I'm fine, oh well. Retrievers love fetch quests, speaking of dogs. That's a new one too, nice. These guys are zigzagging. 100% mirror images. And now he's dead. And he was worthless. Except for the shiny stone he just gave me. So it was 99 rupees. Go up this way and get the freaking graveyard ledge. And we should get the grove ledge too. Meatram was up in Bumper Cave, which turned out to be our flute, so. From there. Swore I was pressing down there. Arg. Yes. What you do is you face sideways, hold the sword out, hang on a second. Nope, just worst timing ever. Anyway, yeah, what you do is you just face sideways, hold your sword out, then push up on the D-pad towards the tomb, and tap the dash button. It's a weird trick, but it's faster, so. That it does. You know what? Even though I don't have the sword for it, I'm gonna check the, Pombo's tablet. Read it. Says a bonk? Says a buck? No. I need to get back to playing the Pokemon Red. Didn't mean to put it out this long, but it happened. Shibita, Shibita, Shibita. Y'all suck. Time for change. I want that. Where's my sword? I'm not going to pedestal for it. Yes, Mario Bros. 3 Randomizer, the thing I probably wouldn't play because I'm not good at Mario 3. Oh, I saw Diesel stream some of that beta. Sure was interesting. Ultra maddening or something. What that I mean? This is crazy. In a good way. I should play Marvel Randomizer again. And Zelda 1. No. Controls would cooperate if we go get through you faster. I'm glad all Skullwoods' or Swamp Owls' keys are under pots. Besides the one you need to open a dungeon. Makes this a lot easier. Well, lurking. How could you possibly do something that you feel like doing in this lurker-friendly environment? I'm telling on myself. Have we gotten that 3 C's in a row? Dang. Learning what? Okay then. That is a game I still need to play. Casually playing Chrono Trigger. Because that's handy, not. Apparently, they've been fixing the port a lot lately, so it might be worth it. That's what I hear, anyway. I heard when it first came out it wasn't in the best shape, but they've apparently done a lot with it to make it more agreeable. Which, if so, good. No one had, like, that ugly graphics change that nobody liked. But I think there was, like, some other stuff, too, besides that, people weren't too fond of. What those are, I don't know. I don't follow Chrono Trigger. Yeah, have you seen the Final Fantasy VI Steam port? It's basically the same deal, the graphics. Not good. Ugly, honestly. I need Turtle Rock keys, come on. Well, a Turtle Rock key. The Turtle Rock key at this point. This entire thing is going to be a bust, isn't it? I want to go into Misery Mire. I mean, that's what the Final Fantasy IV randomizer does, actually. Randomizing party members. So, I want to see a little bit of that. I should just play the SNES version of Final Fantasy IV, then play some Free Enterprise. Okay, so we're set with all big keys. Good. Now we just need the tower or turtle rock key. And the bow. Come on. Final Fantasy IV, no. Maybe. I don't know if you played Final Fantasy IV before. Great, we get to do this bullshit. This fight sucks. People for some reason do this over fighting with Master Sword. I would just rather fight it with a Master Sword, which I don't have. Oh. Get over here, you fried cauliflower, or whatever you are. Okay, there are some limits, but Master Sword, better than Hammer Fight, better than Fighter Sword Fight. That's my standpoint, anyway. Bow? That starts with B-O, but smells about as good, too. I'm getting real tired of this seed. I just want to be done with it, but... you know me. Oh, why do you exist? Not even worth. We have to go with Miserimire now. We could get lucky with the key draw and Dark Palace, but I thought I'd risk it. Oh god, why? Go figure. Just think we're coming here earlier and didn't, before Swamp Palace even. Decided to keep Swamp Palace in the route. And it screwed me over. This doesn't mean we can do stuff in Dark Palace, so I'm gonna actually go to there. Well, no, I'm gonna go to the entrance, then mirror out, then beat Eastern. Then go peek in dark, depending. Yeah, da boo, more like boo the seed. We're 2 hours to the seed, no tunic, no sword upgrade. We know where one is, but one requires all pendants, the other requires all pendants to get that sword. Honestly, I need to be right back. So, in the meantime, I need to set something up here. Alright. There. Be right back. Alright, apologize for that delay. Took longer than expected. Let's go. Also, I see Orth and Popton. Hello. Good timing. That's all I left. Spliced, come on. I took the liberty of, grabbing a small snack for after the stream. Sitting right beside me, tempting me, daring me to indulge in it ahead of time, and therefore making loud chip crunching noise. So, how you doing? But. Lay's barbecue. Stupid intercepting popo. Scroll a bit to see what I missed. Okay. What's that? Maybe. Y'all had to converge and screw up my pattern, didn't you? No, I disagree. Yep, hey Orthon, I am back. It sure is. It's been a thing for a little while, actually. Nice turn, you dumb freaking shitbag. That's handy, I guess. Yeah, I'm gonna avoid these chips until the end of the stream. Try to anyway. Just put them further out of reach. There. Alright, so now the one thing we lack. Actually, we need to be Turtle, or, yeah, Tower Farah. I'm going the wrong way. But we need one more Turtle Rocky. So, let's check these locations while I'm here. Keysanity is... Yeah, that. Keys and... Boss keys and big keys. And maps and compasses can be found outside the dungeons. These are worth. All I want is one freaking... Turtle Rocky, that's all I need. Let's make mistakes and fight Almasaur. Oh, come on. Potential raid target is online. Think about raids too far ahead though, so I got 3 dungeons to beat. minimum. Actually, 4 dungeons, because we're doing this too. Well, here's the problem with that. Unholy, my, the name of the show is spelled mistakes with the proper spelling, so... You lose, sir. Hello, left. I am the satellite. Come on, forget this. I need to go back and actually watch that episode with the sound and all that. It was a fun time. I'm upset about 2 of the things I got wrong, but everything else, yeah. Let's just unload. Is this... Nope, it is not. Screw it. I'm so angry I need another chip. It was a tiny chip, so it's already gone. At this point, I'm getting at the desperate range. I kind of want to get that freaking pedestal sword. I shouldn't need to, though, because at this rate, I'm going through all the dungeons. I'll probably just find 2 swords naturally. So, folks. If you ever wonder in the future why I don't do Keysanity anymore, the seed. For once it is, yeah. Oh, for those who missed the trash earlier, I actually had to go in a castle tower to get the book. Book led me to Desert Palace, which led me to the second Castle Tower key, which meant I had to go back to Castle Tower and beat that game to get the Dark Orb. This seed is trash. This game is trash. I didn't hit the switch, but whatever, I don't care. I did not turn it. I'm gonna freaking do it. Hang on a second. There, the damn fan is off. The key was inside me. I am the key. I am the one who keys. I am the one who unlocks. Oh, good. The tunic. Don't have to worry about the tablet anymore. Ha ha ha, overgrow mode. Excuse you? Coming in? Here's how much I don't feel like dealing with Moldworm today. Come on. back to Turtle Rock we go. Thanks to BitSprints, how you doing? Welcome to one of the worst seasons I've ever played. Featuring one of the worst enemies ever made. Garbage, that's how it's coming along. We're technically Gomo now, which I need to mark that. We're not Gomo until I have at least Master Sword, so. It's actually not a pedestal required seed. Sorry, Turtle Rock, I don't care about your first half. It's amazing how easy that trick is. Yep, he's gotta line up the mirror properly. Stay in that gap. Then once you get... That was not the hookshot at all, what the heck? Not the hookshot, Samaria. Then once you go back to Dark World, you just hold down and you jump. Not holding left there, but okay. That'd be... But yeah, since Epi and Prince both missed this, this seed was just terrible. Need to move out of that spot. There. Come on. I see it fell asleep. Fair enough. Creepy. But yeah. I had to go into Castle Tower with one key to find the book in there. The book took me to Desert Palace to find the other Castle Cat Tower key, which I needed to do to get to the Dark World. So yeah, this is a bad scene. Hold down forever, damn it. Speaking of fights I hate. Hammer try next fight. It's garbage. Oh. Ouch. Give me these heals right away. Stupid head out of here, you just ruined that cycle. Jesus. Yeah, that's a pretty bad seed. Came and hurt it with it's just a hammer, fine. What a chase, anyway. Damn it, holy. Cross off, Jesus. Crossover isn't amazing. Wait, no. Epton, didn't you say crossed? Like, crossed entrance randomizer, not crossover? Because that'd be talking about Super Metroid Link to the Past crossover. If you're talking about actual crossover, I missed it, I'm sorry. Yeah, the Super Metroid Link to the Past crossover is amazing. I love it a lot, actually. Just, it's kind of a long investment, so. Wow. I'm full clearing this place looking for swords. Oh yeah, I had to, like, play Super Metroid again and then get a map tracker, which helps a lot. Say card. Let's get this other key over here, just to be safe. Two Ocarina of Time scene, sheesh. So you're ready to see a grown man cry, because if all we find in this dungeon is a Master Sword, we will, for the first time ever, Master Sword Ganon. What a joke. Cannot fight a Sword Ganon at all, so forget that idea. Actually, I will check the pyramid inside, but that's it. Oh, get out of the way, you garbage. How about new? What is this DM is suddenly lighting up? I know I'm going over this tower, but I want to find a sword, if possible. Do I even have enough arrows to fight freaking armless knights? Don't know that I do. I'll use the terrible alt methods to finish them off if I have to, but... God. Wonder where the silvers are. And I hope silverless Master Sword fight is the same length as the regular silverless. There's some arrow. I want those, and what the heck happened, even? To make me fall? Thank God. Also, fuck you. The clutch, though. Die? Bob, gotta go. Dark Palace, God. Lag. Less lag. God. Blah. Not an upgrade I want. Swords. Nice dash. Sword's probably in Misery Mire, I'll bet. And also on the pedestal. I still love doing this. Yeah, got them both stuck there. I'm gonna bonk over here to get the magic refill to use for the next room. Next rooms, rather. Gauntlet. Did you see the sword I'm using?
No.
You freaking dodge. Excuse me? Oh, hey. Give me that. What stopped it? This game is weird. It sucks and I hate it now. Detection is garbage. Magic is dead. Missed. All right, the magic is here. No, it's here. Just need a little bit for the next couple of rooms. Got a blue potion if necessary. Shouldn't be. What? No. Kind of amazed those things still die in one hit to fight a sword. YouTube is gruff. Hooray, so useful. I love it. Same for you. When I needed it most, not a single sword in Ganon's Tower. Well, we still got a validation chest, but... No! The Hatred Tail! What the fuck? Oh, screw you. Can I hammer dash Moldorn? No. How did that miss? Validated with the sword. Are you guys ready to see a grown man cry? As usual, Hagenham patterns are trash. Yeah, I get nothing with that. Why are they always just objectively bad? I just don't get it. Like, literally, there's no reason it should be this bad all the time. Other than the game being bad, I don't know. Get rid of this. Almost didn't make it. Now, there was a time when you loved me, so I couldn't do wrong, and I need to know how you like me now. I don't. I'm about to see why in a second I don't like you. I got one blue potion. This might not be enough. But we'll give it our all. It's this phase I hate right now, actually. Eh, the bats might be just as bad. Christ. Why are you staring at the wall, Ganon? This is gonna take so long. Oh, hey, we got here. I didn't touch it. Cannot mute that DM for some reason. Anyway. Let's get some potions. On top of that, I'm just gonna take that pyramid. Pyramid fairy, see what's inside. Did I drink the other one already? Nope, we're good. Master Sword Silverless Ganon, mind you. Something I've never done before, never want to again. Okay, sound. God. Yeah, me too, Golex, me too. Oh, thank God. Master Sword Ganon. This girl man is no longer crying. I am sorry. But we are doing a real fight this time. I'll probably say something like, that might be Mizermire, who knows. Did that partially wrong, whatever. Out of the circle. I want potion. Yes, I am a hardcover. Welcome to the end of Keysanity. This was a terrible seed. Also, hey Clark. Been a while. And you're also right, they are always in the last place you expect. Of course they were. Of course they're Meyer. How did that miss? It's actually been a while since I've done Silverless. Yep, this is one of the worst seeds I've ever played in my life. No exaggeration. Get out of that corner. Eh, I'll be fine. Ah. That was a late hit. Got him.
You're done!
Oh, this mess is over. Get your box in. We shall burn this seat alive. Never look at it again. Let's see what this DM is all about. It might be a bit high, we'll see. Oh, that's true, it did take that long for boots. Your uncle navigates because he had a compass. He couldn't navigate very well, he died. That was a key, I think. Duck calls for trade, nice. I'll go see who's on. There's one guy still on. Gonna raid him. He's not, huh? He didn't stream very long. I got no one to raid, so. She's on, huh? Guess we can go there. Hardcover. Nah, I'm not gonna do it. I was gonna do the stupid dance with Mario RPG music again, but oh well. Did it twice this stream, at the very beginning and during the break, so we've had enough. Dancing pickles, at least we have that. That's all we get. Unknown sword. Well, we know it was a golden sword now, so. Well, okay, you're doing that just because I'm trying to open a freaking stream so I can raid. Should be good now. Doodling some creatures. Huh. Neat. Okay, so we had guesses for Bond start with Unholy at 28. quietly checking go mode button. Oh, hey, Riven. You just came in right at the end, I'm afraid. We got done with the worst seed ever, that I've ever played, anyway. At least worst Keysanity seed. How long did Sean stream for? Less than an hour, dang. Apparently for 20 minutes. Wow. Whenever his power died, or if runs went bad, I don't know. Nice. He was trash, I'm allowed to be salty. So yeah, thank you guys, everybody, for watching, for the hosts, the raids, and the bits. That much was enjoyable, at least, but... the seed, yeah. Like I said earlier, I'm not exactly eager to play Keysanity season after this. Not happening again anytime soon. No, I could do it, but I just didn't like it. So we know... Yeah, let me go find this spoiler log real quick. While the credits are rolling, I'm gonna look for exactly where silver arrows were. The bridge chest in Meyer. 24 bug? It was that low? Dang, well, unholy Mac, you split the difference there. So good job. Also worse than it. House of Darkness, big key chest. Enemy Metroid crossover. Yeah, no, minus the Metroid part, if I even did any of that. But well, those are the items. That was the run. As always, though, thank you guys for watching. See you next time.